liftoff of Space Shuttle Atlantis, the final visit to enhance the vision of Hubble into the deepest grandeur of our universe.
The Wata 1, also known as Philippine Microsat 1, is a Philippine microsatellite launched on March 23, 2016, to the International Space Station, or ISS, and was deployed in orbit from the ISS on April 27, 2016. The Wata 1 is the Philippines' first microsatellite and the first satellite built and designed by Filipinos. The satellite was named after a type of divine being from the Philippine mythology, the Diwata. With multiple scientific instruments linked to the satellite, like the high-precision telescope Space-Borne Multispectral Imager with Liquid Crystal Tunable Filter and Wide Field Camera, Diwata 1 is capable of the following. To monitor the extent of damages from natural disasters such as typhoons, measure vegetation changes and phytoplankton biomass in Philippine waters, give visualizations of large-scale cloud patterns and distributions, take daily images using the wide-field camera in case of any upcoming large-scale weather disturbances such as storms or typhoons, and aid in locating images captured by the high-precision telescope and the Space-Borne Multispectral Imager. A ground station based in the Philippines, the Philippine Earth Data Resources Observation Center, or PEDRO, has primary control over the satellite with a command line which receives telemetry data sent by the Wata 1 via UHF band and receives images via X-band. The decommissioning phase of the Wata 1 began on March 20, 2020, which was announced on March 23, 2020, and was made to drop its altitude. It entered the Earth's atmosphere on April 6, 2020, and the last signal from the satellite was received at 4:49 a.m. Philippine Standard Time. The satellite has photographed 114.87 square meters of the Philippines, has captured more than 17,000 images of the Earth, orbited the Earth about 22,642 times, and passed by the Philippines around 4,800 times. And after almost 4 years in space, the Wata 1 has finally completed its mission. At this point, we would like to thank Stamina for Space and InTheKnowPH.com. You can check out their links at the end of the video. Please don't forget to like and share this video, subscribe, and hit the bell icon so you won't miss any updates. Once again, this is In The Know, thank you, and thanks for watching.